Andy. My question's for Kim.
Okay.
I just wanted to know, what do you think about Sheree's boyfriend being in prison and maybe being a con man?
Good question.
Well, I look at it this way. Sheree's a very closed-off person after all the stuff that she's been through, and I've been friends with Sheree almost 15 years, so I know prior to all the madness, kind of what she went through with her ex-husband. So for Sheree to be able to open up and trust somebody, I think it honestly took somebody that she could connect with just kind of more emotionally than somebody always trying to sexually approach her. I don't know his backstory. I did an appearance with him. His name's Tyrone. Many years ago, got paid very well. Was happy. Really nice guy. Attractive. I just want Sheree happy, and she seems to be happy because she does. She's, you know, gradually gotten to know somebody. So for me, I don't pass any judgment.
Very good.
He's in prison now.
Yeah.
It's game time.